I thought I'd show you a quick glimpse at me painting some letters. Kind of boring, but so what I did was I did the negative space around the lettering, my initial drawing, and then I've been filling in around the letters, did a first pass. Next thing I did was they're kind of dimensional letters, sorry. Sketched in the borders and kind of shaded in around. And then I'm gonna fill in around the spaces, fill in the edges. So we'll do a little bit of that now. And I'm using a fine red sable, number 6. And then as I cut it in, if I go over the edge, I'll come back with the dark and redo that border. So that might, you know, that'll give you the fine edge on that point. Same thing over here. I'm using liquid fine detail as the medium. I'll just go back and forth and doing the negative space and then the lettering and the negative space.